What's going on, everyone? It's Crusale again.
And this is Riley. How are y'all doing?
And we decided to jump ahead a little bit and get to the, hopefully, boss door. We're not sure.
We'll find out. Saying boss door. This screams boss to me. Yep. This screams boss to me.
Yep, this is definitely boss.
Or...
is there anything around here?
Well, watch out. There's lots of those hex things.
Hello? Anyone home? No?
Doesn't seem like it.
Any items here?
It seems like there should be. Watch out, that's gonna have dudes in it.
Yep. Man, but that would suck, just being a soul stuck in a jar, waiting to just try and kill any passersby.
I feel like you wouldn't know. You'd be like, this is my life. Yeah, that totally looks like there should be items. What's this whole area?
A lead up to a big boy.
Can we open this door?
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, but there's a pedestal.
Messages. Vigor.
And there's a chalice.
Alright, so vigor. That could be one of many things. That could be saying this is... Oh, our hand. I forgot. We have...
the lace gloves on.
We have Dusk's gloves.
I was wondering why it looked like they were leather gloves. It's just that we're that hollow.
This is creepy.
Just a bit. It might actually be worth healing the Dark Sigil at some point just to look human again.
Yeah, we can just get that false white ring or whatever it is.
True.
Oh, okay. I guess this wasn't a boss, just an area. Oh my! Never mind. Oh, another pyromancy tome. Heads.
Ow!
Alright. I'm guessing Zelda style, we want to hit those glowing things.
That's my guess. What is he doing?
He's breathing out ichor, ichor, however you say it. Demonly mist. Oh god, he's climbing. He's climbing. That's not okay. Fuck your hands go, buddy. Shiza. He's got a lot of health.
Apparently.
I don't think we want to be far down on him.
I've seen guys do a lot more damage to him. Ow!
Woo! Okay. Okay, buddy. It's alright. Don't worry. We got you. We'll kill you. You're clearly in a lot of pain. We're wearing one of your rings, man. You should be a fan.
Woo!
Oh, it blinked. It's blinking. That's a good thing, I guess. Alright, that was some kind of miracle. Oh, he summoned a dude. Left side.
Ow! Oh, he's dragging me in!
For a second, I thought that was a grab attack.
Me too.
Jesus Christ, God. Oh, and they're all revive-y guys.
Oh, wow, that is a deadly miss.
Oh, but his miss kills him. Okay, that's great. That's awesome. Don't climb towards us. Whoa.
That did a lot of damage.
Okay, so yeah. Break the glowing things.
Definitely Zelda influence here. Ah, what the?
He's summoning more skellies.
Big skelly.
Or no, he's picking
that's
up a
sword.
Sword. I wonder if there's an end to the arena. Like, I wonder if he can push you up to the end. And then what happens? Alright, I think we need like one or two more hits on that one to break it. Okay, more than I thought. We you must have only hit that first one before.
This is a kind of weird boss fight, isn't it?
It's kind of cool, though.
What is he doing?
It's probably going to be a Wrath of the Gods. Yep.
Yep.
So, also, there is definitely a bat, and you're getting close to it. Maybe you're just not hitting the bracelet? Maybe it's saying you're... Okay, no.
It just takes a bunch of hits. Into right.
Oh, I bet it takes more hits with each one you break.
Yeah. What did he just do?
I think he's trying to crawl more. Oh, God. Where's his hand? Don't hide your hand. Evil demon monster. High Lord Volmir.
Woo! First try.
Flawless.
Admittedly, I have seen this fight done before.
Yeah, but I mean, I think I called out all the things that were happening having not seen it before.
Yeah. That fight seems kind of...
I guess we have a high damaging weapon, so perhaps it's pretty easy for us to break the things.
True. It is meant to do a lot of damage, so... What is strong against jewelry? That's not a damage bonus that they usually discuss in D&D.
I feel like everything's strong against jewelry.
I see light. We have not seen the light of day in forever.
I don't see light. I see
more gray. Dust. Alright, so now we have another boss soul.
Yeah.
Do you think we get that fancy sword he had?
Oh, definitely. It'll definitely be something. It seems pretty cool.
Yeah.
Woo! Yay! We're embered for the first time in, like, forever.
And we went through that entire area without being embered, so... Yeah?
Oh, I bet we missed a couple invasions.
I bet so. Whoa!
I'm fine with that.
That was weird.
Camera did a little thing. Now, the real... I don't like to hear that.
Nope.
I prefer it when I accomplish something and my life becomes easier as a result. It's a pretty place.
Oh no.
Wait, is this
It's Irithyl, the Boreal Valley.
Isn't that building up at the top Anne Orlando?
Like, yep.
Isn't it one of
the That's Anne Orlando up there.
Oh.
We got a ways to climb.
Okay. Hey, a bonfire.
Oh, you think we're going back, because this area is gonna chew us up and spit us out alive. So we're definitely
using
our souls.
I think that means we should go forwards.
I agree, as soon as we use our souls.
Alright.
Hold up. Oh, man, I was getting a little worried. I felt like we were making no progression, and now we're just blasting through this.
I think it's just because we went through it in the quote-unquote wrong order. Like, we were trying up against the... Cathedral of the Deep before we finished Farron.
Yeah.
And it almost feels like you were supposed to go through the catacombs before the Great Cathedral.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's a either or situation.
Maybe.
Oh yeah, and if you look, you can just talk to him from behind.
Oh yeah.
Yes, we have some twisted souls, my friend.
Boulder Heave is the soul of Stray Demon. Black Serpent, soul of High Lord Wolnir. Release undulating black flame that runs along the ground.
Sounds cool.
Wolnir's holy sword requires a
lot
more
requires faith,
holy.
So a lot more faith. We don't really want that.
It's a great sword, but it's either that
it's
or
a great
his
sword. I mean, we don't really want either because we're not going to have the stats for either.
True. So should we just use Wolnir's soul for more level ups?
I guess level ups sounds good unless we want to do. Good lord, that. Demon's Fist.
Its special ability is Flame Whirlwind.
That sounds so cool.
Requires 20 strength, which we apparently
have.
Oh yeah, we have.
Yeah.
Might as well.
I mean, yeah.
Alright.
And then I would say
We either go for the greatsword or use his soul for extra level ups. And also, we were going to get Havel's Great Ring, weren't we?
That's right, we were. Just because it's a good ring to have.
Yeah.
It's up to you. You can make the choice.
No, to have full?
Nah, too far. That's a reach too far.
Yep. Well, I would say we're closer to getting the greatsword than we are
The only reason I say we don't want the greatsword is because it scales equally with strength with faith.
Yeah.
Which means you really want to be doing both faith and strength. So it'd be more decent.
It'd be more for if you were using a knight setup or trying to build a paladin.
Exactly.
So Wrath of the Gods, though.
Oh yeah, it'll be an awesome item. Or an awesome FP thing.
Yeah.
We can always make our choice later.
True.
Okay, so let's check out that Demon Fist.
Oh yeah.
Which we probably should have checked out last time. But
agreed. We did that entire fight with the longbow on.
Eh, whatever. Alright, we probably gotta drop a little bit of weight, but
yep. Oh.
Oh, it looks so badass though.
Oh,
it's dual. It's dual things.
Uppercut. There's an uppercut.
Hooyah. I like it. What is its skill?
I think that is it.
Really? Nah, press that left trigger. L2.
Woo!
There we go.
Oh.
All right, that looks pretty fun.
I think we just found Merrick's favorite weapon.
He will love this.
Now let's actually see if we can upgrade it.
It's a boss weapon, so we'll need Titanite Scale, probably.
You sure? Well, it was technically just a big ad weapon.
It was a boss. Yep, Titanite Scale.
You called it. So we could upgrade it one or save.
I'd say, since we still don't know what weapon we're using, let's save our Titanite Scale and our large shards and stuff.
I know there is one greatsword we want to get at some point because it just generates a gigantic whirlwind that you blast at the guy and it makes it one boss fight extremely easy.
You get that automatically.
Oh!
You get that in the boss fight, then it makes it super easy.
Oh. Nice. Alright, we're off to see Irithyl.
Wait, did we spend our souls?
No, we did not. Thank you.
Let's get our one level out of this.
Welcome home, speaker. Very well. Then touch take
nine. Oh, wait. Oh, no, we decided to get Havel's Ring.
Mm-hmm.
What do we want?
Let's say,
what did you say what the endurance cap was? Or it always just
basically goes, everything's 40. Vigor. Or, which one gives you health? Vigor or vitality?
Vigor. Vitality increases our weight load.
Vitality just gives you a flat amount every level, no matter how much. Gives you one per level on your defenses. Vigor caps at, I think it was 27. Attunement hits its cap at 30, which is just it takes 10 from then on to get an extra slot. All the other ones hit a cap at 40 and then 60.
Alright.
So I'd say keep going on dexterity or endurance.
It'd be nice to actually have enough to be able to do our full combos and still be able to dodge.
And I guess at this point why don't we buy some Titanite shards and upgrade our stuff?
True.
Because that way we've invested our souls in something.
Yeah. How many do you think? We can get 10 in total.
Yeah, let's just get 10.
But then we won't have any souls to upgrade.
Yeah, but
oh, true.
We can come back and upgrade later.
True. Sorry, I wasn't thinking there.
And this way we have some.
True. We did expend a lot to upgrade. What was it? The Black Blade?
Mm-hmm.
We still need to test that out.
Oh, you know what? I bet we can enchant the Black Blade. Black Blade 2. Yeah, so let's try it for a little bit. Take off that heavy-ass weapon, put on our better armor.
Which is our... Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I think the Undead Legion armor is one of our best right now. A knight with a katana. That's a blending of cultures. All right.
Here
so
we
now
go.
We can either head down into the fire or up into the cold.
Or back to church.
True. Oh, wait. And we got a tome.
Oh, yeah. Huh, I wonder what he's going to say about that, because we found it in what looked like the abyss.
Yeah.
So that's not going to be good magic.
Back again.
No, that was a pyromancy tome, not a sorcery.
Oh, you're right.
Come again.
It was the Grave Warden tome or something.
I'm afraid I cannot fix this pyromancy tome. It's dark. I cannot comprehend this myself. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp. And the only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep.
Okay.
Do not be gone from... What is it?
Okay.
So... there must be another NPC who takes spellbooks and things. Maybe we give it to Yuria?
Maybe. Does this guy have anything new for us? No, probably not.
Goodbye.
Yeah, we haven't sent him out or anything.
Well, I can't send him out anymore. That's the weird thing.
Speak thy desire honorable, Lord.
Nope, can't give it to her.
Our Lord, knowest thou of a maid named She Is Hollow? A fellow of mine
Wait,
her at
what?
This moment.
And will join us in wedlock?
For
yeah.
Lord taketh no spouse.
So she's really just trying to hook us up with somebody.
Yep, with Henri, the one we were talking about back in the catacombs, which is good, which means we're on the storyline for her. And if we... wedding Henri is not exactly what you would think. So
I mean, it's a Souls game, so I doubted they were going to have just a wedding scene.
Yeah. But yeah, if you complete that quest, you get Yuria's stuff without killing her.
Well, we'll have to see.
And actually, if we pursue that going through Irithyl, we'll actually reach that point.
Oh, nice.
Should we switch back to our boss weapon, by the way?
Well, we were going to try this one.
Oh,
we
yeah.
haven't even tried it yet.
True. Our entire pyromancies of the Great Swamp. So, oh, you know what? There's probably an NPC down in the Great Swamp who will take it.
I don't know if we...
He said it's a forbidden spell, except for in the Great Swamp, or of the Great Swamp.
Well, no, this was, actually, I don't know, we gotta read it to see what it says. So can't go that way.
I'm not excited about this.
I'm super excited about this. I don't know what you're talking about. There's definitely no sort of monster that's gonna come out. This isn't made to be a dramatic long chase scene area.
Yeah.
See, what did I tell you? It wasn't a dramatic long chase scene area. It's about to hit you. Or not. It was like a mile away.
Should I try and fight this thing?
Yeah, why not? Or you could just keep going backwards.
Yeah.
Never mind. Oh, it looks kind of like a baby version of the gaping dragon.
Yep.
From Dark Souls 1.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sorry. With, like, the weird mouth stomach.
Maybe it is supposed to be, maybe it's supposed to be that.
Hmm. All right.
Yeah, I'm glad that we made sure to have everything taken care of.
Try fire.
Yep.
You bastard, ahead.
Oh my god, it killed Kenny.
Alright.
I'm just full of the bad one-liners this session.
Let's just get that going. Say hi, buddy. Oh. Oh.
Is it
fast bugger.
All right. Maybe we just run.
Yeah.
I'm getting a serious Bloodborne vibe from this guy.
Yeah, it's got that kind of aesthetic to it.
Hmm.
Interesting to see where it actually comes from. Does it jump from above? It just appears. It's not like fire.
That lunge is good.
Yeah.
Mummy. I think we can take him. You were doing pretty well.
I barely did anything to him.
Yeah, but you didn't get hit for like 10 seconds.
That was panic dodging. Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh. I think we're not using a weapon that's exactly paired up with this dude.
No, not at all. What? How did you hit me?
Whoa.
Sure. Oh, that was easy.
Well done.
Pontiff's right
he
eye?
He just had to sit in his crotch.
Wait, don't we have Pontiff's left eye already?
Yeah. Pontiff's right eye boosts attack as long as attacking persists.
Huh.
Hmm.
So,
interesting.
So we just got that pyromancy in ring form.
In ring form. So basically a way better version of it.
Huh.
Oh wow, that gave us 8,800 souls.
Nice. And there's an item coming up over there.
Wait, oh yeah. Wasn't there an item over here?
Yeah, on the left, just coming up. Wow, that fire lasts
that
a long time.
Really long, yeah.
I like it.
Homeward bone.
Is that...
What
wait,
is this?
Is that a bonfire? Cross barrier.
We need to go back.
You've got to be
somewhere.
Kidding. You've got to be kidding me!
Alright, I mean, hey, at least we killed a monster.
True. And it probably won't respawn, will it?
It dropped an item. I don't think it'll respawn.
Yeah. That would have been so bad if all I'd done is try and run away from it in the first fight and just ran into the barrier.
That would have been great. Brink. Oh my god.
Really?
Friggin' developer message.
Alright, so that means we've got two paths to take. We either go to the cathedral or the cathedral of the deep or the smoldering lake.
Hmm. Visions of... There we go.
I don't think they're going to have the time to read that.
The monster doesn't appear at that point.
True. Alright, so... Yeah, we either head back... Seemed like we were getting way too far.
Yeah, I guess we either head down or we head over here.
Hmm.
Let's try here. We haven't gone here since...
Forever.
Trying to kill Kirk 30 billion times.
Darn it, Kirk.
And failing.
Yeah.
Oh, right, I forgot we also lost our super boost.
Super boost? Oh, yeah, we're no longer embered.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we got a million of them if we want to use them.
True. Oh, and we still haven't dropped off that swordblade grass.
Oh, yeah. I feel like I'd rather just get a bunch of them and then drop them off.
True.
So wait.
We're actually there right now. Oh, yeah, you can't go that way.
I can't go that way.
You gotta take the path there on the left. It'll take you to an elevator that takes you down into the cathedral. Whee!
Are there enemies in this path?
No. I don't
remember there. Alright, nothing there.
Yeah, the enemies only start appearing once we go down the ladder.
Nobody there.
Not the ladder, the lift. What am I saying? Huh. This whole area is still...
Wait, down the lift?
Up the lift, my bad.
We go up lifts.
Oh, do you want to send it back down first?
Oh, good idea. Hey, buddy.
He's here with a bunch of his friends.
Get wrecked.
This is a lot easier. Oh, wait, no. These guys were always easy.
Get super wrecked. Get shrecked. Alright, I like this.
It feels so nice to be able to move again. You want to head down.
Down is right.
But remember, there's the giant.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's a giant. Hello, giant, my old friend.
I've come
Please
to
don't
speak
wreck
to
me
again. Oh yeah, it's these guys, the weird marauders.
Oh, oh, ah! Yeah, boy! Alright.
If we actually had enough arrows,
a lot of arrows, we could just kill him.
Yeah. I know it's possible to kill him if you just get down to his feet. And yeah, if you go this way, you can take care of the little gremlins that try and jump down on you.
Oh, yeah, these fellers. Hey, buddy. Let me just throw that back on.
We've got the big guy with the bell hammer.
Come on. I know y'all just want to come fight me.
They just want to cuddle.
Oh, we one shot. Oh, God.
We do one shot.
There you are. Alright, I'll just fight you.
Wow, okay, yeah.
Get your mace all fancy. I'll just hit you.
Do you remember how hard that guy used to be?
I remember you always had trouble with him, and I had an easier time with him for whatever reason.
You are very
good. For backstabbing reason.
You are very good at backstabbing.
And then there was a giant monster in here that I think we killed?
Yeah. Yes. I cheesed that one. I just used bows. I used my bow and arrow. So the question is, do we want to Ember and try and fight that guy again, or...
Who, Kirk?
Yeah.
That's a good question. I say yes.
Let's see if we can actually take him on this time. Because he had the bleeding armor, didn't he?
Yeah, he had, his thing basically was, I roll and I still hurt you.
Yeah. He's rolling, 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 rolling.
And now, where did Kirk get summoned? At
Over
which
here.
Point? I think it was...
Once you start walking out this way.
Yeah.
Now, you have to go further out.
Further?
Yeah, just a little bit. Here he comes.
Yep, there it is. If I remember, Kirk got summoned in this area?
No, he comes at you from there.
Does he come at you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he does. That's right, he crosses. And we were trying to, like, sabotage by hitting her if it's... The same canon, Kirk. Him, if otherwise.
Don't forget that this is our last charge on our
Yeah.
Fire sword.
But I don't want to fight in the water.
True.
Enemies could see me there.
I didn't need to heal there, did I?
Fair safe than sorry, right?
Woo! Easy. Oh. Easy as pie. God, Kirk, get owned.
Bashed?
Get
or
owned.
Oh, barbed straight sword and spite shield.
Whee! All right. So let's see. Spike shield of Longfinger Kirk, the notorious Knight of Thorns. Bristles with thorns. Makes it an effective weapon, and its thorns can inflict heavy bleeding damage on those unfortunate to be struck. Works well equipped in either hand. Not bad. And it's a mostly blocking shield. That's actually pretty good.
Use it?
Yeah, I'll try it for a little bit.
Its poison is great, but... Okay, that looks pretty badass.
Just hit things in the face with it.
And we're still waiting to just be spawned.
Hey, whoa, buddy.
Oh yeah, and the acid statues.
I want to hit you.
Get wrecked.
I want to hit you too, but you're not coming down yet.
Look at all that blood. Yeesh.
Yay.
Oh yeah, the giant's around this corner too. Oh, and another shield dude.
Big feller.
With a bunch of gremlins.
Another little feller.
Three little fellers.
Let's just roll.
And the giant's
so
to the left.
What way do we want to go? So there's him. Do we want to try and fight him?
We can try. Or we can just keep proceeding until we find another...
Oh god, I don't want to fight him.
Yeah.
Not in this water.
We'll need that, to be able to fight him properly, we'll need to find that ring that allows us to move through water quickly,
I don't know
right?
if there is one. Because I feel like we should have found it at this point, before we really ran into all the water stuff.
I'm wondering if, actually, that big item next to him is the water ring.
Could be. So let's see, so from here, we really want to head that way. Because I think I see stairs.
Yeah. And there's slimes.
Yeah, there's stairs there for sure. Is there an item over this way? Oh, no, I don't see anything there. I think I'm going to go for it and try and just get past him.
Watch out for the slime. There are the stairs, yep.
Frickin' dude.
Okay, so... Oh, jeez!
Hey, buddy, you look weird. I'm just gonna, like, run by you. Just like that.
Oh, hey, come on!
Alright, what's gonna happen? Don't have enough FP. Wait, what? They didn't, like, aggro, but they kinda aggroed.
Looked like they were telling them to wake up. Heads up.
Just slide like that. Alright, big guy got active. That's what I was looking for.
I would say heal. Nice shot.
That works too.
Okay, this is suddenly a lot easier.
I think it's just we've leveled up like 20 times since we were trying to fight this.
And got a dex ring.
That's right. I forgot we have that 3 extra dex.
You done missed.
Easy peasy. Kinda feel bad for just murdering these guys, but at the same time, they would gladly do the same. Ember, so they want you to be embered, so I bet you can summon somebody.
What are we going into exactly?
Probably a boss fight.
From the setup,
tone,
yeah.
Tone change to it.
I like that.
What the? That sounded like something bigger just died.
I think that was just them disintegrating.
Yeah.
What are these side corridors?
So far, nothing.
Ooh!
Who are you?
Horus!
Horus?
He looks like a nice, and yeah, executioner.
No, this is Horus. This is Henri's guy.
Oh.
Oh, maybe this is how we advance our quest line.
Maybe.
All right, Horus, come with me. And yep, that's a boss.
Oh boy, do we want to summon the Sunlight Guardian?
Ooh, there's a Sunlight Guardian. Oh, this is a person.
Yeah.
Who's this? Wait. Another NPC.
Yeah, she's the one who's been handing out. Yeah.
Let's get her too.
Sounds good. But yeah, she's the one who's been selling off, miracles to us. Beacons of the Deep.
Oh. Cirrus has been selling off miracles to us?
Yeah. She appears every now and then.
Don't hit me, guys. You guys are jerks.
Go for the guy with the blood around him, right?
Ah, that's right. I should hit this guy.
This is
a cool looking fight, but I don't know exactly what's happening.
It's a little underwhelming.
I bet there's gonna be another stage to it. There's gotta be.
I don't know. I think it's just find the sage who's. Or find the deacon who has been possessed with the actual spirit of the deep.
Ow.
What is that enchantment she's got on her?
Probably Darkmoon Blade or something?
Looks epic. Stop stabbing us with your candlesticks.
Alright, where there's pass through. Out of my way.
Ow. Oh right, force doesn't actually do any damage.
Ow.
To get more fireball-y. It abandoned him. And it's more being summoned. Interesting. I don't think we're collecting souls for this either.
Nah, because this is just one big boss. Going down to. Whoa, uncool. And
get your health, or get your stamina back.
Where's the person? There's the person.
Something's off. Their health isn't going down.
It's because I'm not hitting the red person.
Oh, there it goes. Ow.
There we go.
Well, that was underwhelming.
All doll.
There we go.
Okay, so we were supposed to do this before Irithyl. No tough enemy ahead.
Yeah.
Applaud. Gesture. Gesture. How do I gesture again? Nope, not that. I think it's a certain motion on the touchpad.
Not that. Not that.
The upper part?
Nope. Nope. Ha ha! Probably not curl up. Maybe that? That kind of looks like what he was doing. So wait, let's look at that again. So the hand is held out. Okay. So let's look at that. Is my hand... No, that's not the right one. Switch. Prayer. Prayer. That looks like it. Maybe I gotta do it closer? I want this to be something so badly.
It got a bunch of appraisals. Maybe we need to ignite the bonfire?
Maybe. Bonfire lit. Alright, let's try and find. Is there like a clear spot to do something? Well, I guess that was... I guess that was the Cathedral of the Deep.
Yay! We're up to 31,000
so,
souls.
Let's head home, get some stuff going on.
That was a lot more anticlimactic than I thought it would be.
Yeah.
All right, but yeah, wow.
I feel like it would have felt more climactic if I didn't then immediately spend like 5 minutes just sitting there staring at it.
True.
Kneeling.
Well, everyone, I guess that's a good point to call an episode. This one ran a little long, but we got through two bosses in one go. So
pretty crazy.
Yeah, went pretty well.
So,
thank you all for watching, and we will see you next time.
Bye-bye.